No, no, no. Have you seen scholars?
Wrong game. Oh, yes. Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Have you seen scholars? Shooting bitches. I have furry hat. Bitches, bitches, go boom. I shot bitches in the head. Shot another bitch in the head. Stood in front of my grenade. What? Not always. I did. That's where I found the gold. Baby, I made a boom boom. Would you shoot them while they're still on fire? You can shoot them while they're still on fire. Yeah, and you gotta wait until they're no longer on fire to shoot them. So he'll either summon a whole bunch or throw a fireball, and then the fires go out and you can shoot him. Elite.
Charlie's just still alive. Jolly good show. Don't fancy your chances, mate. I'm looking for a place to land. Keep moving and I'll be in touch.
Tired.
That was funny. You like turned around and you're like, no, I changed my mind. I'm staying upstairs.
I saw I could get ammo. Was it flashed?
Thank you.
Yeah, I was at zero before you were there.
I don't know if he comes.
Just keep going. Don't restart the checkpoint. So you were going to restart the checkpoint, should have done it before. You killed everything. Plus, I get to pet the Dante. He's showing me his Tommy. What?
Whenever somebody comes into the bunker and the alarm goes off. Is the BB down?
That's wiping out the entire region with atomic bombs to you and me. I'll stay in the area as long as I can, but you really need to get a move on.
I'm sure I'll die before we get there again. That's all good. Oh. That would be a negative, because I just saw this ball in a bit. Oh. I had somebody standing behind me. Yeah, I prefer to carry more than 6 bullets. Finally. Not waiting and not skipping.
Yeah, I'm done jumping around. I'm done. What's gonna happen is, we'll start the normal raid time between 7 and 8. And it's who's ever on between 7 and 8, that's who we're gonna run it with. I'm not. Because look what happened last week. We waited and waited on Friday, and we didn't get to it. It's Saturday. We waited. And then we did normal, we did it hard. By the time we got on, we were all exhausted and already pissed off. I'm not doing that anymore.
Hello, I found a spot where I can touch down, but it's crawling with zombies. And this place will be blasted into an atomic wasteland any minute now.
I'll text everyone and be hey, we're getting on between 7 and 8 to run the raid.
Am I waiting at the... I'm waiting at the wrong door.
I was going through my phone to make sure I was stuck. This is a really big building. This is
Yeah, you got that on the first delete of the game. I'm going out the exit. Exit. It closed. There's a gate there. Get to the relic!
Help me, please! I can't hold on! No!
New objective, defeat the cult general.
Ha!
This is fucking ridiculous. It's never ending spawns, so you can't even fucking hit the boss if you want to. Yeah, usually when there's like 100 zombies around, you're not gonna get someone up. No, they spawn consistently.
Oh,
fire and demon. Chris, there's an elite up here.
Yeah, we're fucked.
If you can come from... Never mind, it's Cody. Alright, they explode.
Yeah, I'm dead. This is fucking ridiculous. You know those ads are never ending, right? If you back up,
help me, please.
You're gonna be fighting wave after wave of endless enemies. Elite. Like, this is ridiculous. Why elites? Why explodees? You're already spawning endless enemies. You gotta wait until he's not on fire anymore and then shoot him in the head. And then he lights back on fire, spawns more ads. Yes, you wait until he's not on fire anymore and shoot him in the head. Do you really have to make them spawn behind us too? Like, are you fucking serious right now? Oh, look, another fucking wave.
Final piece.
come and get you.